It's something as many as 60% of us will need, and yet only 2 to 3% of the population provides it. As Jai Cunningham reports, a visitor to Hawaii is hoping to inspire the act of giving.
Al Whitney knows he has limitations.
I can't do brain surgery. I can't do open heart surgery. I can donate platelets. Walk through a hospital, go through a cancer ward, and then come back and ask me that question.
It's a can-do attitude that started nearly 40 years ago.
A simple blood donation. I was in Cleveland back in 1965, saw a sign, donate blood, and I donated. And when I came out on the sidewalk, I thought to myself, I can do more.
So he began regular drives while continuing to give himself. And I do mean give and give.
I've donated 5 gallons of whole blood and 706 units of platelets.
Well, for the most part, we see most of the platelets usually go to, probably the thing people know most are the cancer patients.
But it's not just cancer patients who may need blood one day.
We usually say that probably over 60% of the population will at some point need blood in their lives. And unfortunately, right now, only about 2 to 3% actually donate.
And Al's visit to Hawaii is perfect timing because this time of year can be a bit slow when it comes to donations.
You know, it's summer months now, and it tends to be a little bit tougher months for people to time for people to want to come and donate because their children are out of school, they're on vacation. Unfortunately, the need for blood never takes a holiday.
With today's donation, the Pied Piper of platelets has now given in almost every state.
This is state 48.
Correct.
What two have you not hit?
Montana and Wyoming.
Says he'll be done with those two by August or September. A way to reach the Hawaii Blood Bank can be found on our website, KHON2.com. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.